Akshit Sabin and I am coming from Cambridge School. Here I am here to say you about cutie pie, scratch and come, let's go.
Okay, now first you need to go to Google and you need to write cutie pie scratch and then you need to put create. And now I will say you how to do it. For start button, first you need to go to events and take when this scratch clicked. After that, you need to go to census and take this ask and wait. And now you need to go to variables and take set first number 2. And for that, you need to go to sensor and take the answer. And now you need to duplicate it and put it. And you need to write first number over first time, second number over the second time. And that's all for the start button. Now let us go to addition block. The addition block, you need to go to events and take when the sprite clicked. And now you need to go to variables and take set first number. In there you need to put result. And now you need to go to operation and take plus symbol. And you need to put over there first number and second number. And now we need to go to multiplication block. The multiplication block, the same thing you need to do, only the operation you need to take this one you need to take. And now for divide, you need to take this one. And for subtract, you need to take subtract symbol. And let us work it. And you need to take start button and addition, multiplication, clean, and divide, and subscribe. So let us see our answer is working or not. See, when we divide, the answer comes this. When we press clean, it gets clean. And that's all for this video, and thank you.